everyone, it's Peter, your personal face exercise coach from Face Aerobics. Today I'd like to talk to you about managing your expectation with your facial exercises. Now the reason why I'm doing this video today is I've had a few questions from people about asking me to create new exercises because it's not working on their face, the ones that I've got. So I really need to say to you that the exercises that are within the Face Aerobics program, all of them work. And the reason why they're not working on your face is for a number of reasons. It could be that you have excess skin around your face where you're trying to exercise. It could be that you have pre-existing problems with muscle drooping and you're finding it difficult for that muscle to come up again. That would be the reason why it's not working. Or it could be you're not doing the exercises correctly. So you might need to go back to the videos where I teach you the exercises and just go over them again and see if there's anything that you're missing. Now when you're managing your expectation with facial exercises, what I mean is that it is a natural way of rejuvenation. It's not chemicals that we're injecting into our face or our lips or lifting our face with surgery. This is a natural rejuvenation process. Just like if you go to the gym to keep fit, what you're doing is you're keeping your face fit. So the theory around facial exercises is that you exercise the muscles, they become firm and toned. Then what happens is the skin just slightly stretches over the muscle that's become firm and bigger and toned, and it smooths out the wrinkle that's sitting there because your skin's stretching over the muscle. That's the theory around facial exercises and why they work. And I believe it works that way because it certainly has on my face. But what you have to understand is it's not going to be perfect. Take the center of your eyes, for instance. We are constantly using this area every day for thinking, for frowning, for talking, for expressing our emotions. This is a facial expression muscle, and it's one that we use every single day. I know I do. I use it for thinking, I use it for frowning, I use it for disapproving. I use it every day. So for me, even though I've been doing facial exercises all this time now, I am still trying to get this area smoother and trying to keep those wrinkles at bay with facial exercise. But if you went and had some chemicals or had some injections there, it would just go away immediately and you wouldn't have to worry about it. That's the easy way. But the natural way is to do it through facial exercises. So you have to consider that because you are using that muscle every day, that it's going to be used, that it's going to be wrinkled every day, that you have to do the exercise on it every day, or you know, have that rest day, but basically you have to do it every day. And it still might not work. Because there are certain things that we have to do to help our body. We have to eat correctly, we have to exercise, we have to get fresh air, have to drink lots of water. All of these things that we need to do to keep ourselves healthy. The other thing I want you to consider too is that as you are aging, you are marching into time and you are marching into aging. So we are marching along into time and into aging, and we're using the facial exercises to keep it at bay. So you're pushing, sort of, it's a push-pull thing, because I know when I was 50 and I started doing the exercises and it started working, I looked much younger and my skin was much smoother. 5 years down the track, because I'm pushing into aging and now I'm now 55, it is still, you know, it's not easy, and I have to keep working harder at it to keep myself looking natural, looking younger and looking, you know, toned. And you've got to consider that you're moving into aging. So it might be that as you move into aging, because you're fighting against it, you're sort of just holding it at bay. And that's really what's happening. You know, as it ages, you know, as you're aging and it pushes there, you have to push back again. And this is actually what's happening to us. So this is why I'm trying to say to you to manage your expectation, because it's not going to be perfect. Also, there's going to be times where you're not feeling well. There's going to be times where you're feeling tired and your muscles are not going to respond. This is another reason why at times you look and go, oh, this isn't working. So please just try to understand that. try to manage your expectation, try to be realistic about the fact that you are aging, we're all aging, that we have to work at it and keep working at it. Whichever way we've chosen, if we've chosen to go down the fillers and facelift track, you still have to keep working at that. You still have to keep having your face lifted, or you still have to keep having the injections. It's the same with the facial exercises. You have to do them every day, otherwise they will lose you will lose tone in your face. So please do manage your expectation. If something's not lifting perfectly, if your jowls aren't lifting perfectly, you've got to understand that you need to either just keep working at it, or that is as far as that it will go. That is the truth of the matter. Might be that your neck is not working, your neck's not lifting. If you've been working at it, you know, for a long, long time with this, you just have to keep working, doing it every day, and that may be the best that you can get. All right, well, I hope that's helped you today. I hope that's helped you understand the process around, facial exercises and how they work. Please do try to understand that. I know it can be quite frustrating. I find it myself. I find it around, my mouth. I've got, lips, wrinkles around my lips. I've got dimpling on my chin, and I find it very difficult myself. So, we just have to keep working at it. Okay. So the other thing is, please do remember to subscribe to the channel. To get updates like this, this is why I do ask you to subscribe, because then you are updated all the time. You are right up to date with the way the program works and with other things that you might need to know about the program. So please do remember to subscribe. Also, do me a favor and like the video. That also helps me, and I would really appreciate it. All right, well, you have a lovely day wherever you are, and I have really enjoyed speaking to you today, and I'll see you next time.